Hello, and welcome back to Let's Watch Leibowitz Play Evil Dead Regeneration. So, we find another page of the Necronomicon, which is quite nice. And then we descend into the mines of Moria. Oh no, wait. That's another game. Well, some mines anyway.
You can't handle my moves.
Resistance is futile!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Stop trying to explode me, that is uncool. That's mostly uncool because you seem to be succeeding. What happens?
You know, 10 to 1 says that hurt.
Feeling lightheaded?
Yeah, you're probably right there, Ash.
Well, that kind of sucked.
Come on, it's chainsaw time.
This one's got rice. Well, look on the bright side. No more scalping.
Die. Come on, just die! Yeah,
you know
that's
You're toast,
better.
Yo, deadites! Mine your own business! You get it? It's a mine? Well,
oh, good one, Runt. Well, that's peachy, another stinking dead end.
Damn it, I love Sam's humor. So funny. Wait, that's where I came from. Why the hell did I go there? Down, down, down we go. Sleep, bird. Okay. Ah. Okay, let's see what in the supply crates. There are some more. Nothing. That is uncool. Is this dead end? No, I can pass. Unstable mines, stay out. Danger, explosives. Yeah, I hope
Looks
there
like
are explosives.
We're on the right track.
Oh, really?
I get it. Track, because when you go on the track, you get, you know, it's an expression many people have used.
You know, you're starting to make me wonder if the world ending could be any more painful than listening to you.
Oh, come on. Show some humor. He's funny, you just don't get him. But then again, you have a big chainsaw, so you don't have to get him. I'd say. You there! Come here! Yep.
And stay dead.
And this one is my chainsaw. Come on, baby. Get up, get up. And waff. Down you go. So, what have we here?
It's time to feed.
No, it's not. Stop it. What? Where is he? Oh, there he was, probably. What? Okay, whatever. Caution, deep pits, watch your step. That's a nice warning. What? You can fly? Can I fly too? No, I have to jump, damn it. And, oh, another one, nice. Because jumping is so well implemented. Oh god, that was close. Still nothing, and more of nothing. Great. Okay, can I pull it? I can. An elevator. That could be useful. Hey.
Maybe your new harpoon love toy can help us out.
You're a bit late, but yeah. Oh, explosives, eh? Nice. I like explosions.
There has got to be a way to open this.
Yeah, probably by pulling the lever. No. Okay. So maybe if we go over there. And watch behind the crate, or in the crate, or on the crate. Oh, I saw you. There you are. Right? Yes.
Oh, yeah.
And we have light.
I'm gonna make being dead seem like a freaking vacation!
And we have company. Ow. Yeah. Ow! That was not what I wanted to do. And that wasn't what I wanted to do.
Yo!
See?
Hey, Shiro! I got this chump on lockdown!
Then, okay, I just kill him. No, I don't. I was too slow, obviously. Ow! Ow! Hats up! Oh, hats off!
Yes! I think this jerk's trying to get romantic!
You have two hands left? That is unfair. What the hell is going on? I don't like that. Come on, don't hit the ground, hit the fucking miner. Yeah, that's better. Look, man, no hands.
Hurry up, before this wolf stomps my face.
Ow, you cut him off at the knees.
I got him. Oh.
Yeah, let's try that one again, will ya?
Woohoo! I hooked me a big one!
Well, let's finish him then, eh? Oh, stop hitting the ground! Yeah, that's better. Ooh, no head either.
Suck on that.
Presto! How's that for a magic trick?
I don't know. Pretty cool, I think.
That's what you get for messing with the king.
Messing with the king, yeah, baby. I am the king. Ah, what an ugly monster. Oh, that's the one. That's how it works. And he's down.
We really should do this again sometime.
Why? No, we shouldn't. And there is a save point right here. I'm gonna take the opportunity and finish this episode. Thank you for watching, and Leibowitz out.